tonight.
It's Friday night, which means you can stay up late with us and watch the score.
Finally seeing a little more sunshine tomorrow, but it will stay cool. I'll have your first alert forecast on 21 Alive News at 11.